Youngsters like you to these parts. Are there like a kid your age around them?
I'm not really sure. Our gang just has a sense of adventure. And when we go out, we like mysterious things. You know, we like mysteries.
Yeah. Well, most teenagers who are smart know to get away from this area before the horse beast gets them. And most kids parents who are smart enough to keep him from his hunting grounds.
Oh, jinkies, not you too.
Shaggy, shush. Please, ma'am, we've never heard of the horse beast until we came here. We were told it was mostly just a legend, but you're the second person we have met who believes in it. Would you please be willing to tell us more?
Anyone who don't believe in the horse beast is either lying to themselves or they haven't been here for very long. Almost everyone I know has seen the monster at least once. It usually stays up in the arbor. But when it is disturbed by reckless teenagers, it has been known to leave the forest and come hunt the children.
Jinkies!
Yeah, that sounds like a pretty scary story, but it's not like it would come into, a motel or anything, right?
Whatever you need to tell yourself in order to sleep at night.
It's getting late, and I have a busy day tomorrow managing the motel. Y'all have a safe night. If you want a word of advice, don't go outside after dark alone.
Alright gang, the motel owner is right. Let's get some shut-eye and we'll think about this case in the morning.
Bologna sandwich, pizza, candy french fries, hamburgers, gimme. Oh my goodness, Scooby!
Ricky, run! Jinkies, guys, what are we gonna do? Gotta catch this monster!
Yo, I got a great idea, Scooby.
Let's hear it, Freddy! Alright, gang, we're gonna need a distracted monster somehow. Let's see if we can catch this light. We need something to trick the monster. These metal cans are dangerous, they should do the trick!
Finally, these orange pills will make the monster slip and fall.
We're gonna need some bait. Shaggy, since the monster will come first, we'll use you as the bait. We'll lure the creature and capture it once and for all.
Okay.
Alright, great job catching the monster, gang. Let's unmask this guy and let's see who he is. I've got a hunch about who this could be.
It's the motel owner!
Jinkies, guys, this totally makes sense. I found this Santa hat and we were preparing the traps.
That all made sense! But why put so much effort into it?
Deep within the arbor, priceless diamonds. Idiots in the city want to keep that land public, but I wasn't about to let that keep me from acquiring those diamonds. All I had to do was keep rotten teenagers like you out of the forest, and those jewels would have been mine!